Hi guys, I am going to do a couple of quick tub tests. These bath bombs kind of stuffed up on me overnight because I only turned my dehumidifier on halfway through. So this one, the embeds went a little bit bizarro. The lighting in here is really bad as well, so I apologise because it's very early in the morning, so the sun's coming in the window. So I'm sorry if this is really dark. Anyway, I'm just going to throw these in and see how they go. Him over. Oh my gosh, he doesn't want to stay that way. There we go. We can see the top. And this one is a weird shaped one I made, but as you can see, it cracked something chronic. So I'm going to throw that in as well and see what it does. Oh, the lighting in here is so bad. I'm really going to have to do these again. This way. This one's going nice. This one's spinning around nicely. Quite happy with that. Just have to fix the fix them so they don't, you know, crack on me overnight. This one's doing creative phones. The lighting is terrible. I wonder if I can come this way. Might be a bit better. No. Lighting's so bad from here. I'll come around here. Okay, I'm happy with how that one's going off. Coming off. This one's doing stuff. This one's pretty cool, actually. Quite happy with that. So, oh, pardon me. I believe this one is the clear winner. I just have to sort out the cracking issues that I had. This one's still quite nice. Nothing spectacular, but still nice. But I am definitely enjoying it.